Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know that I am looking absolutely crazy right now, but today's video is just going to be a makeup collection video. I just wanted to come on here and do a quick intro really quick. So yeah, this is my makeup collection. Everything in this collection I bought myself. Or it was a gift from Christmas or from my friends. But everything is bought myself. It's probably over like $10,000 of makeup, but it's been over a year or two, since I really got into makeup. So, yeah, I hope you guys like this video. It's not to brag. I love watching makeup collection videos because, you know, it could be products in there that I didn't know about and that I would like to try out. And I like to see the way that everybody stores their makeup. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. I need to subscribe to your girl, okay? Please. Yeah, like I said, I'm sorry that I'm looking crazy, but y'all know I slay. Leave a comment down below and tell me the way that you guys store your makeup so maybe I can get new ideas from you guys. And just so you guys know, because I know those of you who watch my channel faithfully know that every Wednesday I post, well, it's about to be new year, new channel. So a lot of people have been, you know, wanting me to post more than one video a week. Excuse me. So I decided, because you guys know I'm in school, I'm a full-time student, I have a full-time career, and I'm also an author. So I have to split my time through these four things, those three plus my channel, and make sure that I'm always on track with what I have to do. So I'm very busy. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to start posting every Friday and every other Monday. The reason I'm going to do every other Monday is just because I don't want to, it's like a starting point for myself because I'm not used to posting more than once a week, and I don't want to fall off and then you guys get mad at me or whatever. So I'm going to start off with every other Monday, and if things go good, like the way that I have the day set up, then I'll start doing it every Monday. But if you guys want updates on my channel and what's going on my channel, you should really add me as a friend on Facebook and on Twitter and on Snapchat too, because that is where I update everybody about what's going on with my channel. Or if YouTube be tripping sometimes, that's why sometimes my videos be going up late, but I always update my Facebook first and then I'll do like my Twitter and my Snapchat here and there. So all that is going to be down in the description box below. So, yes. Alright, so first things first, we're going to start off with the top of my vanity. So as you can see, yeah, I'm going to zoom in. On the left side, we have a little acrylic drawer. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 acrylic 5 drawer box, and I got this box from Amazon. And then I have another drawer set back, but it's empty, so we're not gonna go to that. Then I have, of course, my sound cube and my mirror, my other mirror from Vanity Impressions. Then I have my chair and my box of brushes, my most used brushes, and then on the other side, my regular brushes. So we're going to start off with the first acrylic box. So this box right here is literally the things that I use every single day. I use this box every day, no matter what. Okay, so at the top of my drawers, I have a regular e.l.f. sharpener. I have an eyelash little tweezer thing here, and then I have another sharpener. So in the first drawer, I have my lip products. So I have some Smashbox lip glosses right here. Got this in a gift set. Then I have some Lorac lip glosses right here, and I got that in the gift set as well. Then I have some of my favorite Anastasia liquid lipsticks. So I have American Doll. So I have American Doll, which is one of my favorites. And I have Sepia, which is another one of my favorites. Then down here, I have a bunch of mini liquid lipsticks from Stila. And then I have some of the Too Faced lip injections. In this drawer, this is like my eye and eyebrow things. So in this drawer, I have like my Anastasia dip brow pomade in the shade Chocolate. Then I have all of my brow stuff right here. So I have my clear brow gel. I have my first brow, I call it brow mascara. It's like a brow tint, I guess. And I use that. And then I have my favorite eyebrow product right here, which is my eyebrow pencil from Anastasia. Then I have some of my favorite concealers, the concealers that I use like on an everyday basis. I have that right here. Then I have like some tweezers right here when I do my eyelashes. I have, you guys know this right here is one of my favorite eyeliners, liquid eyeliner. I have a MAC paint pot right here. This is in the shade Groundwork. Then I have like some hair glue right here. Some hair glue right here to put on my lashes with. And I also have the duo glue. Then I have some eye primers and, you know, mascaras. This drawer right here has all of my favorite primers. So I have my Bye Bye Pores primer from It Cosmetics. I have my Hourglass Mineral Veil Oil Free Primer. Have my, of course, Laura Mercier primer. This is like literally my favorite primer ever. And also right here is my Cover FX primer, which is another one of my all-time favorites. Then I just have some drugstore primers and the Benefit Pore Professional primers. This drawer right here is my contour and highlight drawer. So I have my ColourPop highlighter. This is in the shade Wisp. Then I have one of my favorite contour palettes. Either I use this one every day, or I use my Z palette full of different single contours. Then I have my Anastasia Glow Kit right here. This is my favorite glow kit. Then I have my favorite Black Radiance face powder that I use every day too. I use that over the Laura Mercier powder. Then this is my last drawer. So this is like literally my everyday drawer. I have my Mario Badescu setting spray, my MAC Prep and Prime setting spray, my MAC Fix Plus. I have my Urban Decay setting spray. Here's a foundation that I use all of the time. Then I have a spare Laura Mercier powder in here. Have my It Cosmetics powder and my everyday Laura Mercier powder. So this drawer right here is all of my face primers and all of my setting sprays. These are primers that I don't use on an everyday basis, but I do come to this drawer a lot. So I have my Smashbox primer right here, my Tarte oil-free primer, my NYX Shine Killer. This is a really good primer. I have some Mary Kay right here, some Makeup Forever, what else, some Becca. Then I have my setting spray, so I have like a shit ton of setting spray. So I have like a bunch of the Urban Decay setting spray. I use this all of the time. Then I have a NYX matte setting spray. Have a Hard Candy setting spray. Then back here, This is like all of my mini setting sprays and moisturizers and things like that. I don't really use this that often, but it's here just in case I use it on a client or something. This drawer right here is all of my concealers and color correctors. It's not in any type of way. They're just acrylic organizers, which are from Amazon. So I have my NARS Creamy Concealer, my Kat Von D Lock It Tattoo Concealer, my Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Concealer. I have a bunch of LA Pro Concealers, a bunch of them in a whole bunch of different shades. I got some NYX Concealer, some NYX Color Corrector, LA Girl Pro Concealer Color Corrector, my Smashbox Color Corrector too. That's it for that drawer. Now this drawer is looking kind of sparse right now, but you know, I buy a foundation a lot, so I know this drawer will get filled pretty quick. But I have some MAC foundation in here. I really love this Anastasia stick. This is in the color Cocoa, so I really love this one. Got some Fit Me, some NARS, some Milani. I actually do not like this. The color is not okay for me, and this is like one of the darkest colors they had at the time, and I'm not even that dark, so that's crazy. Then I have this Hourglass. This is the Hourglass Liquid Powder Foundation. It's mattifying, it's oil-free. This is actually really good, but it just costs a ton of money. Then I have some Kat Von D Lock It Foundation. I have a love and hate relationship with this. I don't really like it, but I don't really not like it. I got some Tarte, and yeah. I got some little samples of ones that I would like to try. Haven't tried them yet, but hey, I'll get to it. Now, do not judge me for the next two drawers that I'm about to show you guys. So these last two drawers, I buy a ton of makeup, and I just throw them in these two drawers because I just don't have the time to put them up as soon as I get it because I have a bunch of other things going on. So these two drawers are full of new makeup that I haven't used yet. So sometimes it won't even open. So yeah, we got some Too Faced Born This Way foundation, another Urban Decay setting spray, got the RCMA powder, we got some a bunch of Tarte. This is the Tarte, another Tarte foundation. If I like something, I'll buy more of it. Another Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. What else? What is this? Some more concealer from Tarte. Some Anastasia single shadows that I need to pop out and put into my Anastasia Z palette, some Born This Way concealer, LA Colors brow palette, some brushes back there, LA Colors contour kit. What is this? A MAC. I think this is a MAC highlighter, a brush, some lashes. What is this? Some NYX Glitter Glue. More Laura Mercier powder. I'm addicted to this stuff. And then this drawer, some samples, some Marc Jacobs, some Morphe brushes, Tarte palette, Beauty Blender. Kat Von D shade and light palette that I haven't used yet. It's actually a lot of brushes down here that I need to put up. Some brushes, some more NYX concealer,
Anastasia eyebrow pencil. You know what's so crazy? That I know everything that is in this drawer. I know. No matter how messy it may look, I know everything that's in this drawer. All right, so moving on to the next side of my drawers. This first drawer is like eyebrow stuff, eyeliner, mascara, anything that has to do with the eyes. So I have a bunch of eyebrow pencils. I have a, oh, that's eyeliner. I have a NYX, hold on. I have a NYX eyebrow pencil. I have some ColourPop, Anastasia. I got some Maybelline Eye Studio gel liner. I got some e.l.f. eyebrow stuff, some Cabral Benefit stuff, some Tarte mascara, Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, some Maybelline eyeliner, NYX eyeliner. NYX eyeliner, some Tarte eyeliner, just a bunch of everything in here. I have some extras back here, some ColourPop eyeliner, Morphe eyeliner, everything. This drawer is like all face powders. So I have some, I think this right here is highlighters. So I have some Becca highlight. Let's see if I can open it. It's hard trying to open stuff with one hand. So this is in the shade Moonstone. Becca highlighted right here. Then I have some Champagne Pop. Right here I have a bunch of loose face powders. So I have, of course, some Laura Mercier. Some more Laura Mercier, some BH Cosmetics powder, which are actually really good. Then I have some like MAC pressed powder, blot powder, some more pressed powder, some Fit Me pressed powder. These are all highlighters from Dry Cosmetics. So this is a highlighter from Dry Cosmetics. They're actually really cute and really pigmented. Then I have liquid products right here. So liquid highlighters, some Benefit High Beam, some liquid bronzer right here. Then in this drawer, I have eyeshadow, contour, blush, and some highlighter back there, and then more stuff. So let's get to it. So I have the first Kylie palette right here. This is the bronze palette. Then I have the burgundy palette. Don't laugh at the way I say burgundy. Got some Z palettes right here. So these are MAC. And then this is Anastasia. That's Anastasia. Then here's my NYX contour palette. Here's another one of those True Complexion palettes. My Anastasia contour palette. BH Cosmetics blush palette. Then I have a Smashbox blush palette. Here's some NYX highlighting palettes and BH Cosmetics highlight palette. And then here's my Becca Jaclyn Hill palette as well. Then in here I have like my contour stick from NYX. I have my Milk Jumbo Eye Pencil, which I don't know why that's in here. It's basically like eye primers and then my NYX roller balls as well. And that's it for this drawer. Then in this drawer we have some lip products. Oh, so I didn't explain to you guys how my drawers are set up. So right here on my vanity, it is all of the products that I use for myself on a daily basis. And then in my closet, I have the Alex 9 drawers. I have two sets of them. So the first set is the stuff I use on clients and stuff I don't use as much, and then the other one is like a bunch of extras. So I have all of my Kylie kits. You guys, anybody who knows me knows this is my all-time favorite kit. This is True Brown K. You guys know I love the lip liner and I love the lip gloss. I have Posy K. I have Pumpkin. What else? I have Brown Sugar. I basically have most of them. And then right here I have all of the singles. So I have right here the lip gloss in the shade Like. I have a metallic one. A metal lipstick. This is in the shade Rain. I have Mary Jo. Then in here I have some of my lip liners. So I just have NYX Coffee. This is like everywhere. I have BH Cosmetics new lip liner. Got a jumbo lip liner from NARS. And then right here I have more of my favorite lip products. So I have Creeper from ColourPop. I have Limbo from ColourPop. It's a lot. Then this last drawer right here is just face products that I use a lot. So a lot of face products. I mean, not face products, but all of my... Okay, so in this drawer right here is all of my makeup remover stuff. So I have a bunch of Neutrogena, some CoverGirl. Then I have some oil-free liquid makeup remover and stuff too. So I'm gonna show you guys. One more set of drawers, and then that'll be it. Cause I'm not gonna show you guys the stuff that I don't really use. So these two sets of Alex drawers. This first set is for me and my clients, and then this set is like a whole bunch of extra stuff. Don't mind the junk on the other side. I just put my filming equipment in here when I'm not filming like a video. But anyways, so I'm just going to show you the first three drawers, which are all of my eyelashes. So this drawer is like all of my big eyeshadows. So I use these on clients mostly. Got this from the beauty supply house. I actually get these from the beauty supply house too, and they're actually really gorgeous. Then I got a bunch of BH Cosmetics lashes too. I don't really use this drawer as much, so I don't really have nothing to say about this drawer. So these next two drawers I use a lot. So anybody who knows me knows these are my favorite lashes ever. These are these are Coco lashes. So here's a set of lashes. This is in the style Demi G. I love these so much. These are so beautiful. Then we have these right here, which are in the style Marilyn. Then we have these in the style Mila, so pretty. And then these are my favorite lashes. These are the ones that you guys see the most. And these are in the style Stella. So then I have a bunch of Ardell lashes back here. These are just the natural 117s. I have some of the Glamour 105s. Then I have some of the Demi Wispies. Then I have two Sephora lashes back here. And then all these are NYX lashes in the style Jezebel. Then back here, I use these on my clients mostly. These are like Cara lashes, Clean Color lashes, Red Cherry lashes. So I have like natural for people who don't really like lashes but want a little something something. Then have some more dramatic lashes back there, but I love these type of lashes. I don't know why, but I do. I wear these on myself sometimes. Then right here is like most of my mink lashes. This drawer isn't full yet because I like to grow into my collection, so I like to make room for the rest. So all of these right here are Lily lashes. All of these are Velour lashes. So here is one. Velour lashes are so pretty and thick and fluffy. This is in the style, trust me, try it. This is in the style, strut it. Then I have this Lily Lashes in the style, Kuwait. And the Lily Lashes in the style, Monaco. And then more.
That's all I'm going to show you guys in these drawers. Thank you guys so much for tuning in this week. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And remember to comment, like, and subscribe.